happy Friday. Miss H here. Just wanted to pop in, say hello. I hope everybody is going to have a wonderful virtual field day today. I hope you gathered all your supplies for all the amazing activities that everybody has planned. I know I did. Me and my girls are going to participate in some different activities. I'm looking forward to seeing all the videos and pictures of everybody. Also, I wanted to give a great big shout out to one of our fourth graders, Amelie Cadamatori. I nominated her for the Hudson County School Counselors Caring Award, and she won. I am so, so proud of her. She is an amazing student. I've known her since she was in first grade, and to see the things that she's done in the past 4 years, she is so caring. She participates in all activities in the school and the outside community. She's a Girl Scout. She's in a rock band. She donates her time to different organizations. During this time of the COVID, she was donating time and going to the community centers and the senior homes to give out food to our seniors, which is just so amazing and so caring of her. She's so deserving of this award, and I am so proud of you, Amelie. So everybody, great big shout out to Amelie. If you see her or talk to her on Zoom, give her a great big congratulations. I hope everybody has an amazing weekend, and I will see you next week.